I would like to meet you. So on the count of three, you tell me your name, and I will tell you whose name I heard. One, two, three. Barry, it's good to meet you. I want to introduce you guys to my favorite band right over here, rocking the cool boots, the man in black. Killing it on this guitar, leads worship at our church back home. You guys welcome Josh Mix. Right back here, she's married to a youth pastor just down the road in the Nashville area. She's tearing up the piano and singing like an angel. You guys say hello to Megan Garrett. This guy right here, this is my son, my boy. And I always prayed, Lord, let him be bigger than me, stronger than me, better looking than me. But two out of three is not bad. You guys give it up for JM on the bass guitar. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Right back here in the drums, brand new on the drums, just got engaged just about a month ago. And about 2 days ago, he tried his best to destroy his car and succeeded. So God brought him to a pretty ugly car wreck. He's limping, but he's still rocking. You give it up for Jack Williams on the drum. We make one of those videos, those things. I don't know. I just became a dad. Okay, right over here, the couple that's hanging out just a little too close on the stage, I just want you to know, it's totally legal. They are so married. On electric guitar, violin, this is Joanne and Melody DeVivo. All right, I just want you guys to know something. I've been checking y'all out. I've just been trying to decide, based on watching y'all, what is the worship like at your church? Yep, and I think I'm right. We got all kind of churches here tonight. We got some churches, like, we lead the worship at our church on Sunday, so we've got drums and guitar. It's kind of rocking. Some of you guys go to a kind of rocking worship church. Where are you guys at? Yeah. The church I grew up in, spent almost half my life in, that church, we had an organ over here and a piano over here. And if you would have even thought about bringing drums into my church, woo, it'd have been like, oh Lord, we are going to the bars. But I tell you what, that church sure did lead my daddy to Jesus. And they sure did help make me the man I am today. So what I'm figuring out is that worship is not at all about the noise you make. Worship is all about the heart that makes the noise. Isn't that right? But yes, I am going somewhere with this. We're not at church. We're at the fair, y'all. What happens at the fair is... No, never mind. All right. So what I'm trying to say is that we can stretch a little bit tonight. Let's all stand together. One of the things that I have to do for my youth group is I have to have them turn to each other and say, I love you, but you're not cool. It helps. So turn to someone next to you and say, I love you, but you're not cool.
I love you, but you are cool.
Yep. Truth hurts. But when you start letting that go, it's amazing what you can do. All right, so here's what I want you to try to do. This is it. It's not COVID. Not COVID. I already had that. That was fun. All right. Now, even at my church, I've got people at my church that'll say, look, Mark, I can clap with you or I can sing with you. I cannot clap and sing with you. So right now, this is all we're doing. This is it. This is where you live. This is where you live. So since you guys are so good, I challenge you to a clap off. Whatever I gotta do is what you gotta do. I'm gonna go first, you're gonna go second. You repeat after me, you ready? Turn to the person next to you and say, you got this. Here we go. One, two, One, two, three, my turn. Somebody call her. Level two.